Children, welcome to Max class. Children, I have started block 19. Children, okay, block 19. Length. Lesson number 2 is compare height, taller or shorter. Keywords are children taller, tallest, shorter, shortest. Yesterday, what we have learnt in our last class, children. We have learnt about length, comparing longer and shorter. We have studied, children. We have learnt how I have shown you one big line, one small line. So what? How we have compared these two? This is longer. Okay, children. This is shorter. Fine. Now we are seeing the height, children. Compare height. Height. How we will measure height, children, when we are standing. Okay, sleeping measuring we will do for longer or shorter, but for height we will see standing. Okay, children. Yes, children. Now let us see some examples here, children. We want to know the height. Okay, if we want to know the height of the object, we have to keep it standing up. Okay, children. Now see, children, for example, these two bars. This is big. Yes, children. So this, what we will say here, what word we will use? We will use as this, taller. Okay. And this is smaller to this, no, children. What we will use for this? Shorter. Okay. This is taller than, this bar is taller than this bar. This bar is shorter than this bar. Okay, A or B, if you say A bar, B bar. So A is taller than B and B is shorter than A, you can say, children. So this is tall and this is short. Okay, children, fine. Now circle the taller one. I will give you two objects. You have to circle the taller one. So which is taller in these two? This one. So what we will do? We will, this is big, no, children? Big. So what we will do? We will put a circle to this. Fine. Now here two pencils are given. Yes, children? Two pencils are given. Which is shorter? Underline the shorter. So what we have to do first? This is taller and this is shorter. So what we have to do? We have to underline. This is shorter. In this way, in our workbook, some sums are given, children. So we have to do in this way. Okay, this is comparing the height, taller, shorter. Now, children, I will show you if three objects we are having. Yesterday also I have shown you, no, children, if three objects are there. So what we will do? Huh? What will come here? Tallest will come. Tallest, T-A-L-L-E-S-T. Tallest, shortest, S-H-O-R-T-E-S-T, shortest. So in this three, which is the tallest one? We have to put a tick mark. See, this one, this one, this one. These are the three bars. So this bar is the tallest. Yes, among these two, if you compare these two, this is the big one, tallest one. Now, which is the shortest one? Okay, short in all these three objects, which is the shortest one? So this is the shortest one. What we will do? Put a circle to the shortest one. If three objects are there, we can compare three objects according to their heights. Height, we can use these words, tallest and shortest. Okay, children? Till here, clear, children? Children, now all of you all open your reader, children, page number 135. Okay, children, now keep your finger on the line. Compare height, taller or shorter. Height tells us how tall or short something is. We use the words taller and shorter to compare the height of things that are standing up. We can compare the height of different things by making them stand next to each other. Yes, children, all of you turn the page. Let us see this example, children. Here, two cats they have given. Okay, children. So, this is the taller and this is the shorter. Okay, children, why we are using this taller and shorter words to know the height of each object. Okay, children. Now, let us see these two ladders, children. Okay, this is the big one. Now, what we will use? Taller. This is small. What we will use instead of telling big and small, we use some particular words, children. Okay, when we are comparing height, when we are talking about the height, so we use some words. Taller, shorter. Now look at this three trees, children. Okay, in this three trees, if you compare these trees, this one is the shortest among all the three, and this one is the tallest. Okay, now let us see these candles. Okay, these three candles, let us see which one is the shortest one. Okay, here shortest, and this is the tallest. Okay, children, at home what you will do, children? You can see height of your daddy, children, your father, your mother, and you, children, just to compare the heights. Or parents are busy, you can check the height of your brother, your big brother, your elder brother or younger brother, children. Okay, compare the height. Children, all of you all take out your workbook, children, page number 16. Okay, write the date here, children, in this line given over there, and S2, compare height taller or shorter. Tick the taller object. Okay, children, here A bit is done for us, children. Okay, here deer is there, giraffe is there. So which is the taller? This one is the taller. So you have to tick. Now two ice creams are there. Which is the taller, this one or this one? We have to put a tick mark like this. Okay, here two candles are given, children. So tall candle, we have to put a tick. Here also house is given. Okay, yes, children, here building is given, here small house. So this is the tall one. Okay, taller one, taller object, you have to put a tick mark. Okay, this is a flower, children. These two are flowers, so this is the taller flower than this. This flower is taller than this. Now, children, I told you, no, just now, compare the height of your family members also, your brother or sister. Okay, see, this is a boy. He must be his father. Okay, so father height is taller. Okay, children, like this you have to put a tick mark. Now come to the second bit, children. Here tick the tallest and circle the shortest object. Here three animals are given. This is camel, bear, giraffe. So which is the tallest? Giraffe is the tallest animal, so we'll put a tick mark. Now compare camel and bear. So bear is the shorter than the camel. Yes, so this is the shortest than camel and giraffe. Bear is the shortest one, so we have to put a circle. Okay, here one table, and here draws are given, children. Here also draws are given, so we have to put a tick mark to the tall one. Yes, and this is the shortest one among the three. Okay, like this you have to do. Here three houses are given, so which is the tallest? This is shortest, this one, children. Put a circle. Okay, so like this neatly do your workbook, children. Fine. Yes, children, all of you all do the workbook neatly and correctly and read block 19, children. Every day you have to read, children. Fine, children. Okay, children, thank you, take care, meet you in the next class.